are determined to do so. But if you do, please, proceed with care. I see you have decided to continue. We will pray for your safety. It is the least we can do.
Thank you. Kinds. One is fresh, the other is dried. It's over there. The fresh one is over there. Over the cliff, through the hole. That's where you'll find it.
Fresh? What are you talking about?
Hmm? Something troubling you? Rice for me, that's the way. Rice, I say, if something troubles your mind. Bless me with rice anytime. Have any rice? Rice from the divine child. Rice for me. Rice. Bless me.
I see that you've spoken to Lord Kuro.
I have.
It's very slight, but it looks to me like your brow is less furrowed than before. I see that you...
I have.
It's very... It looks to me like your... I see that...
I
it's... It looks to me... It looks to me...
Look at this. It's an ancient record that was kept in Ashina Castle.
Sacred dragon tears from the divine realm.
Yes, it is my belief that with the dragon tears, it may be possible to sever the dragon's heritage.
But the divine realm? How do we...
I know. Wolf, that incense burner over there, it belonged to a person of interest. Take a look. Wolf, that incense burner over there, it...
Is there something special about it?
I'm told that long ago, there was another divine heir living here in Ashina Castle. His name was Lord Takeru. This incense burner belonged to him.
Where is he now?
He died a long time ago, apparently. Wrapped in the aroma of the fountainhead, I returned to the divine realm. Those are supposedly the words he left behind.
You're saying the scent of the fountainhead is the key to reaching the divine realm?
That is my belief. Wolf, let us discover the truth together. Now, as to how we begin our search. I am certain some of Lord Takeru's books remain in this castle. Books that he collected in order to find the Divine Realm. I will search for them.
In addition to finding a way to reach the Divine Realm, might we also look into how we might sever the immortal ties?
A fine suggestion. Talk to Ishin. If anyone knows the answer, it is him. Wolf, come with me. Lord Ishin is not within this castle citadel. I'm told he is recuperating in one of these watchtowers. However, the path to his watchtower is closed. His health is a little...
How do I get in?
On the roof. There's a path patrolled by the Nightjar Ninja. It's intended for shinobi, but I imagine that won't be a problem for you.
I've heard the Nightjar use smoke signals as landmarks.
Yes. So if you follow their smoke signals, you should be able to reach Lord Ishin. And you can use this window to reach the roof.
Lord Ishin wasn't in his watchtower.
No, but he left this.
The Ashina Castle Gate. The place where you fought Lord Gyobu, the demon. There is a watchtower near there, on the Serpent Valley side. Perhaps you should head over that way.
Lord Ishin was not in his watchtower.
The Ashina Castle Gate. The place where you fought Lord Gyobu, the demon. There, perhaps you should...
You're here. Need something?
The divine heir. You saved him.
That has nothing to do with me.
It does. You have my thanks.
The shadow in your eyes. It's become a shade lighter.
What?
No matter. So, you need something? Another time, then. I'll lend you shelter anytime.